There's going on to be a video response to Chuck Equilibrium Gaming. Number one, when was your very first YouTube channel? What made you decide to become a YouTuber? Well, I think it was in 2006, or yeah, December 2006, when Dick in the Box came out on his channel. And when I saw the video on SNL, and then I looked it up on YouTube over and over again, I couldn't stop laughing. That shit was so funny. You gotta open the box. That shit was just crazy. That got me hooked on YouTube and decided to make my YouTube page also. Number two, what was your first YouTuber subscriber, and how much influence did it? Did that first YouTube inspire you to stay on YouTube and do videos? Well, the first two subscribers was TG716 Tyson. Check his page out. He got a lot of cool videos. I talked to him once in a while. I haven't talked to him in a long time. Bipor231 VIPOR231. He's another cool guy. Those were like the first two subscribers I ever had in YouTube. They're pretty cool also. And what inspired to stay on YouTube? Well, there's a lot of cool videos, funny, crazy video gaming videos, and you meet a lot of cool people on it, though. You know, you do meet some assholes on it, but it was pretty cool, and also that inspired me to do the video game collection. I saw a lot of people with the NES collection, and I decided, hey, what the heck, I'll do one. And my original one was in 2006. No, beginning of 2007. But it was a very small one, and I decided to delete it, and I have a new webcam at the time in 08. And decided to redo all the videos since my webcam. This webcam is really crystal clear, as you can see. So, my original video I did was in beginning of 07, believe it or not. Number three, how many YouTube channels do you did or currently have? What was your reason you have more than one? Number three, none. I just have one page. Because I don't know, I don't have the time to be making a lot of other pages and videos all the time. And I don't know, I just love my page. A lot of people say it's unique, it has the woman with the big asses and old school games and, you know, cool videos. And I really appreciate that from the people out there that appreciate my videos. And I never in a million years think my video would be that popular. At first, I thought it would be kind of crappy and cheaty at first. But I had a big cult following and a lot of friends. And I met pretty cool people too at the same time. How many YouTube channels do you or family have, or what's the reason you have more than that? Oh yeah, I already said that. Number four, what is your most aggravating thing about YouTube throughout your experience on YouTube? You have seen that video about the talking crap and bullshit video. You've seen it. I know you people have seen it. I don't know, just people talking shit and YouTube having little glitches as annoying. Most of the time it works fine when you're Windows Explorer 8. I use that a lot right here. Because on regular AOL, Internet Explorer is always jacked up and messed up, so I just use the Internet Explorer 8 all the time. It's just people talking shit and, ooh, I got a better collection than you, your videos suck, your channel's gay or whatever, they don't like the way I sound. I'm kind of shy, so excuse me if I don't speak up loud for you. You know, fuck you people. You know who you are. You cool. You know, you cool with me. But I got no problem with you. So, yeah, that's about it. Just a little stupid comment that people leave. You know, if you have nothing good to say, just keep to yourself. You know. So, that's about the four things on the video response to you, Chuck. And I hope people make more video response to that thing. Well, thanks again for the shout out, Chucky. Take care. And keep out my videos on my page. And thank you for everyone who subscribed and everything. Thank you.